a new toy. All right, guys. So I'm gonna show you how to turn this into this. Today, gonna make Inara a toy and figure I'd show you how to do that just in case nobody has seen how to tie a monkey fist before. So, start with a long piece of rope, inspect, it's a good rope. Okay, now you can't play with this until I finish it, okay? Tie a granny knot in the end, take it in your hand. You can do it three times, but I like to do it four. So go around like this. One, two, three, four. And the fourth one, you stop halfway around. And what we do, very gently, sit. Take this around outside. This. Once again, four wraps. That. Something looks like this. Now, this last piece, take it through. Okay, then we just continue that for another four. There's one. You know what I'm making. You can't steal it until I'm done. Two. Something looks like this. Now, very important step. Coffee. Turn down that roaring fire that you can see. Okay, so now you're with something like this. You find your little knot that you started with. Tuck him into the middle. And then the rope that comes off of him. Start tensioning him, so you feed him through that. Then all you do is follow your slack rope all the way back through until you reach the end. These were originally made for mariners who would tie them out of smaller rope, put a little ball bearing in the middle so they could throw that rope over to a larger ship that was pulling into dock. But as we discovered, they make great dock toys. And it's a hell of a lot cheaper than buying one in a pet shop. That's it, nice and tight. There you have it, a monkey's fist dog toy, already complete with dog fur. Here you go. And toy, and toy, take. All right, well, time to go wear this little one out. Have a good one, guys, see you soon.